गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माई किचन। टूडेज रेसिपी इज क्राफ्ट करी। होप यू गाइस विल लाइक इट। सो फॉर दैट आई हैव टेकन 500 ग्राम ऑफ क्राफ्ट दैट आई हैव वॉश्ड विथ हॉट वाटर एंड कट इट नाइसली। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू ऐड 3 ऑनियंस रफली चॉप्ड, 2 पोटैटोज, दोज आई हैव कट इनटू बिग पीसेस, टर्मरिक पाउडर 1.5 टीस्पून, चिली पाउडर 2 टीस्पून, यू कैन टेक इट अकॉर्डिंग टू योर टेस्ट, देन कोरिएंडर पाउडर 1 टेबलस्पून, क्यूमिन पाउडर 1 टीस्पून, 2 टेबलस्पून ऑफ जिंजर गार्लिक पेस्ट, 1 टीस्पून ऑफ पेपर पाउडर, 1 टीस्पून ऑफ मीट मसाला पाउडर, 1 big tomato roughly chopped. Here I have taken the country tomato, the 2 big one. Then 3 tablespoon of mustard oil. Then we will mix everything nicely. If you are taking hybrid tomato, you can take 2 tomatoes. Add salt according to your taste. Here I have taken 2 teaspoon of salt. You can add according to your taste. Now again we will mix all this. Now in a pan, we are going to heat 3 tablespoon of mustard oil. When oil is hot, I'm going to add 3 green cardamoms, cinnamon, half of jawitri, 4 cloves, 2 bay leaves, and some black peppercorns. Let's saute it for 2 or 3 minutes. At this point in time, I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of sugar. Let it melt. Now we are going to add the crab and potato mix. Stir well. We will cook like this for 10 minutes on medium to high flame. We will cover this one and let it cook for 10 minutes at medium to high flame. After 10 minutes, again we will stir it nicely. Look, we didn't add water. It is the water that is coming from crab and the masalas we made, maybe little water was still there. Okay, like this we will cook for 10 more minutes at low flame. After 10 minutes, look, water dries out. Now we are going to add water for the gravy. Mix well. Then let it boil. Let it cook for 15 more minutes at medium flame. after 15 minutes. Look, our curry is going to be ready. So here we are going to add 2 teaspoons of butter, or you can add 2 teaspoons of ghee also. Here I am going to add 1/2 teaspoon of meat masala powder, and I will allow it to cook for 5 minutes at low flame. Stir well. Now our curry is ready. You can enjoy this curry with hot rice or roti. Hope you guys like this recipe. If you like this recipe, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe this channel. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you.